Sergey.
I want you to join Devs.
Devs is a single vision, all written, all directed by Alex Garland. We've approached it like as a film. It's got so many of the same people who worked on the films with us, so it's much, much bigger in scope.
Almost everybody in the crew is people I've worked with before. Some of my oldest and longest standing collaborators. I think we've worked together on something like 8 productions.
We've never done a TV series, whether it's 8 hours or 2 hours. The basics of what we do are the same, but I think the magnitude of what we needed to do changes. Well, there's a certain speed we need to move through practically to get each day done.
I need a shot of the interest.
We know to a greater degree than if we hadn't met how we all think. We have more of an insight into what each of us can contribute. And so that there's a lot of questions that don't have to be asked because we already know what the answers are, which means I think we get to better decisions quicker.
The shorthand is almost telepathic sometimes. They are bringing an idea and I look at it for about, you know, half a second before seeing what's very obvious, which is that it's perfect and it's beautiful and it's surprising and sort of revealing. And that's about as shorthand can get.
It's like a family. We don't use other film references or photographers or anything specifically like that. We work organically because we share an aesthetic.
Alex, as a person, is very, very matter-of-fact. He doesn't do small talk. He wants to get on and come to the big decisions.
He's an actor's director, but he's also very involved in the visual effects, and he's very involved, he understands the editing and the lenses, and so he's sort of understanding and is very collaborative with the people he works with.
We will often send sketches to each other to explore design ideas. We can try things out quite quickly that way, which helps me a lot trying to get inside his head. So you actually feel freer to try bolder things than perhaps you would if you were working with someone for the very first time.
You have something which is complex. It's very complex. It's a very intelligent piece of writing, yet it's also extremely digestible.
The notion of is free will real or imagined is something that is a profound component of Western philosophy since the Greeks, but it's something that isn't really often dealt with, particularly in film or television. So it takes someone like Alex to say, right, well, we need to do something about that, and Devs is doing something about that.
I'm scared.
Of what?
Us.